Hi everyone and welcome. On this video, we're going to look at the NAO Tactile Head Capabilities. So if you want to control your NAO robot with the three buttons on top of his head, stay tuned. Hi guys, I'm Philip English from RoboPhil.com. Now on this video, we're looking to do some programming around how to use NAO's tactile head functions. As you can see, NAO has three buttons on the top of his head. So what we're going to do is we're going to program each button to do a particular behaviour when they're pressed. Hi guys, right, jumping straight into it. So let's have a look at what we got. We've got our little NAO on the right hand side again, and we will zoom in and obviously he's got his tactile heads there and his three buttons across the top of his head. So what we want to do, we want to go over to the box libraries and we want to go into the sensing folder. Go into the sensing folder, go all the way down and you'll see the little tactile head button. So we want to drag that in and there it is. And then what we want to do is connect it up. So use the noodle, one noodle here to one noodle there. So we have connection from the NAO to the Choregraph program. And if you hold your mouse over the actual squares and the right hand squares, the actual outputs for the tactile head, you'll see which button represents which square. So if you have a look at the top one, we have the front tactile, so that's the front sensor. Obviously the middle one is in the middle and the back sensor is there, further back. So what we want to do is obviously get these sensors working. So we will come back up here and we will grab one of the animations. If we go to motions and let's go to white forehead, drag that in and let's connect that to the first noodle. So now when he touches, so when you touch his front forehead, he'll do a wipe forehead animation. Then let's go and get him to say something. So similar to how we did the say in the last tutorial, drag it in, connect it up, go into the say box and write, "Hello, are you having a good day?" So that's what we're gonna get him to say. If you touch the middle button, back out again. And then we will want to do another motion. So we'll go back into motions and let's just grab the hello wave. And let's put that onto the bottom one. So when you hit the back button, he will do a hello wave. So to test this all out, we'll hit the play button. And now if I touch his front head, you can see him doing a white forehead. And you can also see that in Choregraph as well. Then if you hit the say button.
"Hello, are you having a good day?"
Yes, now I'm having a good day. And then the back button. You can see him waving there. Brilliant. Hands out of the screen. I'm going to run through these again. So the front button. There he is, wiping his forehead, working brilliantly. The middle button.
"Hello, are you having a good day?"
Yes, now I'm having a good day. And then the back button. Brilliant. And that's it, guys. That's how you use the tactile head. Well done, guys. You're now a master of how to control your NAO robot by using the three buttons on the top of his head. Now have a play to see if you can get other behaviours working from the NAO with the three buttons. Maybe even build your own animation so you can actually interact with the robot whether you're touching his front, middle or back sensor. Now if you want to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button and keep up to date with the latest videos that come out. Please have a look below where I've put related links to these videos as well as more information about the NAO robot. Now if you have any questions or you want to see any other related tutorials, please ping me an email over at robophil.com and I'll see what I can do. Thanks for staying tuned guys and I'll see you next time. If you like this and want even more free video tutorials, news and information, then please visit us at robophil.com where you can download the latest free ebooks and get insider information and techniques of how to become a robot expert. Hi guys, and on this Hi everyone, and welcome. Now, if you want to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button. Please have a look below where I've put more information about the robot, the related links and video.